Dr. Notley here, Winnipeg chiropractor and athletic therapist. The lower trapezius muscle originates at approximately the 4th thoracic vertebrae down to the 12th thoracic vertebrae, and then those muscle fibers extend over towards the shoulder blade, attaching onto the spine of the scapula. The actions of this muscle are to aid in retracting the shoulder blade along with the middle trapezius, stabilizing the shoulder blade as it moves around in space, as well as depressing the shoulder blade down. When you find a trigger point on this muscle, you may experience pain that goes over towards the tip of the shoulder. It may go up into the base of the skull, or it may be fairly local. Let's look at a couple ways that you may be able to help release this muscle on your own. To release the lower trapezius muscle, we can use a stick with a ball on the end, or a ball inside of a sock. Place it behind your back, and you're going to try and get either close to the medial edge of the shoulder blade or somewhere along the outer edge of the trapezius. Those are typical spots where we find the trigger points. Once we have that spot, we can do a few things. We can shrug our shoulder up, and we get a little stretch there. We can reach across, we might get a stretch there, or if we do a combination of the two and stretch, we can get into that area and maybe get some release out of it. It's a much tougher one to get with this method, but it's worth a try.